on in this tutorial I am going to make a hinge animation. For this I have made a hinge plate one with three different cylindrical hole, and I have on the sketch I have made 100 by 25 rectangle, and I have extruded with 2 millimeter, and then I have used that plane, right plane, and I have sketched a and radius with 13 diameter, and another circle with 11 as diameter, and the distance between that part to that cylinder is 4.5, and I have extruded with 20 millimeter length, and then I have made a pattern, an axial pattern, not axial, as the direction pattern, and I have used one of those edges, that edge or that edge or that axis, and the distances between them is 40, and I have made hinge plate number 2, and I have sketched the same rectangle 100 by 25, and I have extruded with 2 millimeter, and I have made the datum plane from the right plane, and I have made also 2 circles, one with 13 in diameter, the other 11, and I have extruded as 20 and made a pattern, a directional pattern, and I used 2 items with 40 distance between. Now I am going to select an assembly, and I call it hinge UCO. Okay, hinge 1 UCO, and I am going to add the component, the first, and I accept it as a default place, as default. Fully constrained, OK. Now I am going to add the plate 2, open, and I am going to make a pin between. I deselect the planes. I use that axis to that axis. And I am going to select, zoom in, select that face to that face. Now our hinge, the connection is completed, and I am going to make a front or right view, and I am going to snap, and I am going to select that edge and use use that one. Should be revert direction, but it is okay. It's okay. We'll go close. and I am going inside the mechanism, and I am going to make a servo, select that pin, and on the profile I am going to use the velocity and make it 10, apply UCO, and I am going to make analysis definition 1, or you can change the name, and I am going to have it 15 with ratio 2 and run UCO. I am going to play back, and I am going to select that icon, and instead of one loop I am going to make a return also, and I am going to make a speed higher and use okay, everything works well, and it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.